Every time she looked in the mirror and saw her brown eyes staring back at her, she asked God to make them blue. Everyone else in her family had blue eyes, and Amy could not imagine how God had slipped up on her and gave her blue, her brown eyes. As Amy grew up, her eyes remained the same shade of brown. No matter how hard she began to turn, she asked God to turn them blue. Her desire to have brown eyes was eventually replaced with a greater desire, telling people about Jesus. One morning in church, Amy learned about people in India who had needed God's love, and God filled her with a great desire to share His love with them. So while she was still a young woman, Amy traveled thousands of miles from her family to England to live among the women of India. The women of India cover their mouths and nose where they are in public. Amy wanted to honor those customs, so she also wore a scarf across her mouth and nose. After she had put the scarf in place, she looked in the mirror. What she saw took her breath away. A brown-eyed Indian woman looking at her, staring back at her. Her brown eyes made her look just like the woman she was trying to share with Jesus. If she had blue eyes, she would not fit in, and the woman would not be able to listen and hear what she had to say. Amy was thankful for her brown eyes from that day on. God knew long before Amy Carmichael was born that He was going to make her and send her to India. He knew that her brown eyes would make her better than her blue eyes in India. She was perfect in the way God created her. The Bible says, we are God's masterpiece. He has created us anew in Christ Jesus, so we can do the good things He has planned for us. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10. Sometimes life can be a puzzle. The more a puzzle is put together, the pieces are scattered so that we don't know what the picture is. If we are unsure what the completed picture looks like and how to fit in the picture, we know that God made us.
Amen.
The Bible also says, thank you for making me so wonderfully complex. Your workmanship is marvelous. How well I know. You watched me as I have been formed into utterly seclusion. As I was woven together in the dark of the womb. Psalms, the 139th number of Psalms, verses 14 and 15. See what God creates everything. He considers much more than the end result. Imagine how one tiny snowflake can be put together with the unique snowflakes, one big snowman that brings a smile made all around. When we look at Him, every unique part of who can become a reflection of God's masterpiece to fulfill a destiny chosen by Him.
Amen.